on mental health, child welfare, and child literacy, utilizing therapy animals. We provide these services to the community that's in need, so like foster care, it could be grandparents who are raising their grandkids, women recovery programs where they're moving out of an abusive relationship with their kids and need a place to go. We offer catch and release fishing, a farm experience, and picnics for these families. So your donations definitely support that, and we greatly appreciate all the donations. And we are so grateful that my dad's in here for Thanksgiving, helping us make pancakes. Bob, and then my sister and her husband, Simon, and of course, Savannah, and Hannah and Haley, and then Alyssa.
Yes,
and the girls are going to do it. We have great volunteers over here, along with our nephew, and then our mom is in town. And we're over at Cowboy Fellowship.
Down in Maria.
David's helping us with the coffee over here. Yep, and this is our nephew, Tanner. And then, of course, we have the Bible Bunnies, and we'll go out here so that we can do our parable this morning. And then we're going to have Sniggles, the clown, here in just a little bit. She clowns around for Jesus. So when she comes here, we will have you guys back on live. So stay watching us throughout the day so you can see some of the things we have going on.
Heartfelt thanks for Roger and Patricia. It is good to give thanks to the Lord. Psalm 92:1. What was the wonderful smell Molly sniffed? Pumpkin pie. Today was Thanksgiving at Lantern Hill Farm. Over the road and through the woods to Lantern Hill Farm we go. Molly sang, there's a barn full of the hay and cousins to play. And cups of hot cocoa. Everyone brought something to share for Aunt Jenny's famous feast. Cousin Jacob brought pine cone pilgrims. Cousin Sammy brought popcorn ball turkeys. Neighbor Rosa brought paper and name cards. But what could Molly bring? Too late to bake. Nothing to make. How could Molly celebrate? What's wrong? Asked Aunt Jenny. Everyone has something to share for Thanksgiving except for me, said Molly. Maybe this will help, Aunt Jenny gave the children. Children rolled up paper tied with ribbon. It is a reminder of why we celebrate Thanksgiving, Aunt Jenny smiled. At the first Thanksgiving, God had sent people to help the pilgrims find food. That year, the pilgrims pilgrims had plenty to eat. They sang and thanked God for his blessings. Uncle Gary called everyone to dinner. So many people, so much food. Together, the children untied their papers. Inside were words to the pilgrims' favorite song. All people that on earth dwell sing to the Lord with cheerful voice. Him serve with fear, his praise foretell. Come ye before him in the free joy. Who would like to share the Thanksgiving blessing? Asked Aunt Jenny. Me, said Molly. She had found something to share. Everyone bowed their heads and Molly shared her thanks to God. After dinner, Grampy picked up his fiddle, and everyone sang the pilgrim song together. Thanksgiving is thanking God for his many blessings.
Thank you so much for joining us today for Bunny Bible Time. Before we leave you, we'll go to the Lord in prayer. Our prayer for you today and always is that God, the source of hope, will fill you completely with joy and peace because you trust in him. Then you will overflow with